counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erusian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erusian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are you sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck has run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if.
Main system. Code boost. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
I have no idea.
This is Midair 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Midair 5. We managed to drive
additional
off the
hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers preparing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them. All enemies attacking Midair 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Allied aircraft, don't worry about us! Take out those bombers!
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger!
This is Glitter. Target acquired. Keep fighting for each other.
Our only focus should be Stonehenge.
This is Midair 7. We are getting overrun. We need reinforcements.
Midair 7 is hot. Let's go give him some help. Strider Squadron, if you get lost, head towards Trigger.
Midair 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. We're gonna clean this place down. If we don't get air support, we're dead.
Eyes glued to the ground. Destroy those closest to our allies first.
Missile.
Missile! Evade!
Missile. of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need a short breather myself. I'll just be stitching on my lost limb. Should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
Keep it coming!
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
This is Men Year 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take it to them.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Flip it. You can go back to school after this operation is over. Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Visual on target. Prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers.
I got the guards.
Missile.
Damn it, it's a
missile.
What's it gonna take?
Thanks, too. Of their escorts, bearing 170.
Shit. I'm gonna go smack them down, but those buoys below are hanging on by a thread. You want me to choose? Power level is at 80%. You think we should take our shot?
Patience. Don't want to waste everyone's hard work. Let's wait till 100.
I guess you're right. Give the fire control system one last check while we're waiting.
Roger.
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
Mission. Chopper is on its way to Stonehenge.
Doing fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Confirm destroyed. Prepare to fire. They know we're here. So shoot them before they shoot us. How long till you're ready? Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end. We'll take down Stonehenge with us.
Hold up.
Enemy rocket vehicles are wiped out. You're the only ones who can stop them. Way to go, Strider Squadron. Cyclops eliminated the helicopter assault unit. Keep it up.
They took a bite out of me. Break it.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird.
Lose any more allies.
Knock that off.
closing angle.
3, 2, 1, fire! Hit, damn it! Attention, all defensive and air...
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.